about me and not Artemis. I know what I'll do. I'll make his stepmother love him.
Phaedra?
Daddy, you are the best goddess ever. I will do anything for you.
All right, Artemis, I'm real sorry. I don't have a sacrifice for you, but I love you. And yeah, I just love you, man.
You need to worship Aphrodite.
No.
What was me?
What's wrong, Phaedra?
I can't tell you.
Why?
I don't know, I just can't tell you. I can't tell anyone.
Are you in love?
Yes.
Who are you in love with?
I can't tell.
Is it Hippolytus?
Yes, it's my stepson, Hippolytus.
Oh no!
Please, but you can't tell anyone.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 47, 48, 49.
Hippolytus!
Yes?
Phaedra's in love with you.
Oh no!
Stepson.
How can you be in love with me? You know I'm a one-girl kind of guy.
The nurse told you?
Yes.
I can't believe her. Hippolytus knows my secret. I can't live anymore.
The queen is dead. The queen is dead. The queen is dead.
Phaedra. Phaedra. My wife is dead. Oh, that is just wrong. Oh, Hippolytus, I'm gonna kill you.
She was just a girl. She expected the
What is this?
You know exactly what this is. This is your fault.
I didn't do this.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes.
No.
This is your fault.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. I'm your father. Yes, you did.
I'm kicking you out of the kingdom.
Aw, fiddlesticks.
You've been banished. Get out.
How'd he die?
Poseidon hit him with a massive wave.
Oh, thank you, Poseidon.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love.
Oh, Artemis, what did you get here?
Can you not just see me gracefully saunter in?
No, I didn't.
Oh, well, you see, you just killed your son for no reason.
So what you're telling me is I wasted one of my precious curses for no reason.
Pretty much. Aphrodite is the whole reason that Phaedra killed herself.
So, I wasted one of my curses.
You wasted your curse, and now your son's dead. But, I can bring him back.
Well, that's good.
Only for you to say goodbye, though.
I guess.
Should I still do it?
Yeah, let's just do it. It'd be the right thing, right?
Oh, hip hippo!
In the arms of the angel, fly away.
I understand your mistake, Father.
From this
hippo.
Dark
I'm sorry. I wasn't. Please don't.
Everybody is on their phones, texting.
There's so many phones.
I can't believe I'm in love with my stepson.
Hold on.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, that was good.
Don't. That was creepy. Don't do that.